but he's refusing to go. It's extraordinary. 3 minutes of stoppage time has been indicated, but Maurizio Sarri, with all justification,
he can't back
is
down
fuming.
He can't back down. He's got to force him to come up. He's made his decision. He's got to stand his ground, Sarri. Can't let the player win in this situation. Looks like he has, though.
Well, John Moss needs to speak to the manager to find out, but it's almost like a who's in control of this club, who's in control of this team.
The lunatic's taken over the asylum, it's one of those. I mean, if the ref says,
do you want to make a substitution,
he says yes. Enter, enter, enter. Well, the players won. It's incredible.